We had a client who was released from Rikers Island. He came to the facility in Long Island City to pick up his incentive, but indicated that he didn't have time, he needed to leave. The case managers continued to conduct outreach several times. He put it off, brushed it off, indicated that he didn't have time, and he said one day, the light bulb came on, where he presented to Long Island City, completed his intake, was referred to Employment Services, completed the workshop, and is now gainfully employed in a construction site.